A parable. The cow and the cicada. As the farmer makes his way towards the farmhouse, sunset falls on his pasture. His cow chews his cud, while the song of the cicada fills the air. "Come out so I can see you," shouts the cow. "Your song is so beautiful, you deserve recognition." "Thank you," says the cicada, "but I prefer to remain in the shadow." "Why?" asks the cow. "You should take pride in your song. Quick, come out. There's not much light left." "I do not seek a stage," says the cicada. "But talent deserves recognition," says the cow. "Ah," exclaims the cicada, "define recognition." "Fame," says the cow. "Don't you want fame?" asks the cow somewhat curiously. "My favorite time is when I get to go to the state fair and show off my fine hide and healthy girth." "But just ask yourself why you seek attention," said the cicada. "But just come out for a moment and show me what you look like so we can get to know each other," said the cow. "I cannot," said the cicada. "There are predators around who want to kill me." "Then why do you sing?" asked the cow. "I am calling to the others to create a chorus," said the cicada. "And we can all throw our voices so the hunters can never find us." "Ah, that's too bad," replied the cow. "I have a good life. I am praised for my milk and the cheese I provide. The farmer gives me an easy life, full of sunshine and grass. What more could I ask?" "Oh, my friend," said the cicada, "one day your farmer will introduce you to the knife." "Utter nonsense," replied the cow. "The worst I go through is an occasional injection, and they are to make me strong, I think. The farmer protects me and provides me with all my needs. I choose not to rely on what a farmer can provide. I prefer freedom," replies the cicada. "I possess nothing except my song, and even that is to be shared. I choose not to depend on the farmer, and I do not trust his workers, his injections, his sprays, or his empty promises." "Then you miss the chance of bliss," replied the cow. "Perhaps you are right," said the cicada, "but tonight I go to the river, and many of us will sing together. Why don't you join us?" "I can't," replied the cow. "I am obligated." "We must choose our obligations," said the cicada in a soft voice. With that, the cicada vanished as the last second of the daylight died.